Straight down from my hand. Straight down.
That's
I bet you put your hand up there and done something.
Maybe. I don't know.
You know what you
think. It's possible. I don't know where he's left moving on. Because I know I was fooling around moving it like this earlier, so that's what it was.
It's really hurting.
Well, I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is. So, to have respect when you learn how to behave. He's blowing his horn at me. So I just tipped his engine over so I don't get him up out.
You're so mean today.
I know, right? I think I actually tipped the other two for it.
Okay, yes. No. No, sir.
Yes, dear.
What's up, old man? Yeah.
Hey, Jonathan.
What's up?
This is Rich.
Rich.
How are you doing?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Sure, there's no bonds in my story.
That's all right.
No.
Quite the layout.
So you need the numbers?
Yeah.
Why is it coming along?
Pretty good.
Very marked track.
Yeah, I wonder how that's going to start. It's
so close to that.
Yeah, good.
No, it's going to be nasty green. It's going to be a fat.
It's going to be
like a...
Alan, it's your birthday today. How's that?
We should get some Texas.
Oh, no, right there.
This is the other brass engine guy.
Okay,
I have it on here. It's
yep.
It's all here. It's all here. Really? How long have you been doing it?
Oh, since about 67.
Wow. I used to have a team over the brother used to have it way back in the
60s.
I'm
going to have got to run that up, that was a parade. That was only about two or three places. But yeah, it came out with one that had a picture of blue and tan.
Yeah.
Had a picture of what one of the front. So I'm a great lawyer now. So I'm a lot of
modeling.
So, all my work and all
took that trolley and put it somewhere you don't want it. Look, I don't know.
Yeah.
Go work.
I recommended I bought the day. I saw the police tell me to work on in 1986.
They were still sitting that bridge over there.
Huh?
Still sitting that bridge over there. The bigger square, O gauge, they make all kinds of crazy stuff in that. No, you don't have to do that. Like all kinds of kooky colors and stuff, just because they say it's girl stuff, you're looking like this stuff just too much.
Yeah, it looks good. Where do you go? No, I got some bright spots. Who kept me out?
That thing's so wet back there.
The roots have got winter, but he's got bags of grass. Truck?
Dog.
Still have a truck with that?
Yeah.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Staying out of trouble, you are the trouble.
Mm-hmm. I look at this. Started in 67.
Some kind of bug.
try to start recording it, and that's when everything goes to shit. Atlas Classic, a Proto 2000, and another Atlas Classic. I put Tsunami 2 in all of them.
I'm supposed to go in this way for about 15 minutes.
strong Probably had to go straight through and around, Jack, because my train's right here.
Go straight.
Yeah, like that switch you just went through right there.
I could just borrow it.
the way you go.
It still works, but it was messing up on me, so I was probably moving over there. It was pretty cool. It's amazing.
I was always still messing up. I don't think
it was the camera. I think it's the car.
Did you get a new car cord or not yet?
I took that old part on the car. Okay. I think it's messed up.
Well, if you're up to sell it, I'll buy it off you.
Yeah, I might keep it as a backup until I find whether or not this one's going to work better.
Okay.
Because I just kind of...
I'm turning it over. I could use my phone number, because since I need to update, get more storage. So that's why I need more cameras.
Put an SD card in your phone.
Yeah, sure.
Put the videos you took on YouTube or something.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing, but I haven't uploaded since 2 weeks ago.
See you guys.
See ya. But,
that's good.
I've been using my phone, and those iPhone 15s that they've come out with.
Stop it, because I derailed.
You derailed?
Yeah. My train's coming.
How much was that thing when you bought it?
$150.
No, the engine.
$150.
$50. Like, what?
Push the bell button.
What?
It takes a second for it to cut off.
I thought you said $50 there for just a minute.
$150. It was like $325 maybe, but I bought it from somebody on Facebook for $150.
Oh, he knows that one.
Yeah, they're not too bad. I haven't seen another one that cheap, though. Not for a while.
Oh, Randy was...
Oh, Randy was talking about. That's
well. These colors are really up to the red and the yellow. I was really up there to see him today. And it seems like, you know, I'm going to say you didn't feel welcome to the club. It's kind of
Jonathan
or something. He said, oh, my friend.